Hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel, and if you guys are new, hello, my name is Bridgette. Today, I'm going to be doing a morning routine with you guys, except today is not going to be typical, because it's actually snowing. Like, we got about 2 inches last night, so it's going to be a lot of snow. My horses are stalled right now, and they also have their blankets on. They had them on overnight. I'm just going to go through my morning routine. I got to fill some hay nets, got to feed some grains, got to do all the stuff, some things. So, yeah, let's get on with the video. So, it is still snowing, but look at this. Look at that. Look at that. Wow. We got a snow day from school. Oh my. Okay. It's a lot deeper than I thought it would be. As you guys can see, maybe, it's still snowing. Holy crap. We haven't gotten this much snow in, man, probably the 6 years I've lived here. Hi, my loves. How you doing, babies? Aw, you're so cute. Owen, you want to play in the snow?
Yeah, I'm going to let him out. I just called my parents. They didn't answer, but I checked the line, and there's no issues. Like, it's not brought down at all, so I'm just going to go do that. Up and out, I'm awake because it haunts me. Did I never got to sleep, but I want to. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. I'm not the same as I was with you. I would jump out my skin just to get you. Oh, my God. How could you have ever known if I never let you show? Now I just want to know.
I've never had Owen in the snow. Hi, Miss Rose. You look so pretty. I'm first in the water, too close to the bottom. I'm right back where I started. You guys are just gonna sit here because I just gotta bring a hay bale in. So. Okay, my sisters are bringing me a knife, so. Hi, pretty boy. Hi. So beautiful. But these girls are for you. If you say you wanted me to. I don't know what's changed with you. But something's different because you say that you miss me. You go and say that you can't kiss me. I don't understand, you're playing with me. Wish I didn't wish that you were with me. So, make sure to always tie these together. Whenever you take out your hay, tie them together and put them in a spot where your horses can't get to them. Because I need to separate that hay so she can eat. Horses have gotten their tongues cut off with baling twine. They get in their mouth and get it wrapped around their mouth, and it can either cut their intestines while in them, or it can get so tight it cuts off their tongue. So I'll be really careful, and I always make sure to put it in my pocket until after I leave. Guys, this is Owen. This is my butt. He has a big booty now. Whenever he first came here, his butt was probably this big, but now he looks like a freaking quarter horse sometimes. Because has that, I should hurt me. That big old booty right there. But I do, yeah. You could break my heart and still come back to you. You could change your mind and I'll still wait here for you. We actually have a little issue. Miss Rosie, and I'll show you guys the bucket. She broke her bucket, so she's eating out of a full grain bucket until I can get to the feed store, which has been closed. So. When he told you you're not good enough, when he told you you're not right, when he told you you're not strong enough to put up a good fight, when he
When he told you you're not worthy, when he told you you're not loved, when he told you you're not beautiful, you'll never be enough. Your